Yo, guys. Okay. I just finished making a video for the update of Modern Warfare, and I just uploaded it and whatnot. But guys, I can't believe I did not check the patch notes itself. I just checked it and linked it. It's in the other video, guys. You can check out what's new in the patch notes. I did not say it in the video. I just wanted to check out the playlist and the store, right? And what and some other little things that they added, like the double XP event that's going on right this instant. But guys, that's not the point of the video. The point of the video is there's a new freaking shotgun in Modern Warfare. What? Like what? There's a new shotgun in Modern Warfare, and I'm a big fan of shotguns. I know people are saying, "Oh, you use shotguns? Like, oh, you're so basic, or oh, you just think your shotguns are super OP, and you're just so cheap and like lame for using shotguns." I don't care. It's fine. Learn how to use a shotgun. If you don't like shotguns, learn how to use it. And if you can't do good with it and you think it's too OP with someone's camping in a corner with a shotgun, you can do it too. Just know you can do it too. So if someone's camping in a corner with a shotgun, I'll take out my shotgun and I'll kill him with my shotgun. So I love shotguns. One of the bad things about shotguns that I never got to experience was the Olympia, the crazy OP Olympia back in the heyday of like the first weeks of the launch of Modern Warfare. Yeah, I didn't experience it there. But as you guys know, I do have Chrome for the shotguns, and DR90 is my favorite shotgun of like the whole game. I do like the Olympia, and I also like the Origin. But now, ladies and gentlemen, there is a new shotgun, the VLK Rogue shotgun, which is an agile 12-gauge mag fed shotgun from VLK with extensive options to modify range, stability, and maneuverability. Oh, you thought I was gonna mess up there? No, guys. So basically, it's a good shotgun, I guess. The stats for it on the bottom set. Okay, so it says the stats compared to my R90. The mobility is great, and the accuracy it's a little bit better, but the damage is slightly decreased. That means it's really strong in of itself, and the control is way lowered. So the damage is going to be pretty good for this gun, I guess. Yeah, it might be pretty good. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see once I get it. But the challenge, so it's locked behind a challenge, guys. Using a shotgun with 5 different attachments, get 7 kills in 15 different matches, guys. That's what you have to do for that. That is super easy. A lot of gameplay right there. A lot of game time, I guess you could say. Unless you just go in and then get your 7 kills. And then, bim, bam, boom, you just leave. And then come back and then leave and then come back. You know, you could just do that 15 times. Granted, 15 matches is a lot of matches. But you know what? If you're going to go in for the rank and there's double XP, double weapon, double weapon XP and double tiers, hell, go for it. I would say go for it. This is a perfect time to do this challenge. Perfect time to rank up. Perfect time to rank up guns or shotguns in general. If you have not ranked up your shotguns, I would suggest go do it. I cannot do it because I'm already done with them. I could rank up a little bit because I'm almost at 155. You guys can see on the top right corner. But basically, guys, the VLK Rogue shotgun is here. I've not seen any gameplay. I don't know anything about it. I'm guessing it's automatic. I don't know if it is automatic. I think it might be automatic. If that's what that means, I don't know what it means when it says a mag-fed shotgun. Or you just have to like keep tapping it, or maybe it's not a pump though. It's a 12-gauge. So if you guys want to let me know in the comments below. But basically, guys, that is pretty much it. Just a quick video I wanted to make because I just made the patch notes. I just saw the patch notes for my previous video, and like I said, they added a new shotgun, and crazy, they had a new freaking shotgun, and I'm excited because I love shotguns, and I'm a big fan of shotguns, especially, like I said, the R90 is my favorite one. But yeah, I'm excited to get this one. Way more excited for this one than I was with the crossbow. But one quick thing I wanted to add, guys, for the shotgun is that for this one, the one that I'm just talking about right now, I just went back and saw what I remembered that I looked at this in the previous video. But basically right here, this the Hang 10, guys, I did not take a good look at it, but it's basically, well, the pipeline shotgun is the blueprint, legendary blueprint for the new DLC shotgun that I just talked about, or I'm talking about right now. But basically that is it, guys, for that. So looks pretty cool, looks pretty nice, looks weird, it looks tiny, looks very, very tiny and very small packed, but I'm pretty sure it packs a freaking punch. So but yeah, that's all I wanted to say for that. Nonetheless, guys, that is gonna be it. The freaking we could preview it right here. Look at this. It looks similar. It looks very similar to the Origin, not gonna lie to you. But it looks pretty good. It looks like an assault rifle, like a subby kind of, but the mag kind of like spoils it. But nonetheless, guys, again, that's gonna be it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Just a quick one. Quick vid here, guys. If you guys liked it, like, press the like button, guys. Thank you. Also, I will be streaming tonight, so if you guys are watching this right now, there's a chance I might be on streaming right now. Some Modern Warfare, some multiplayer, some Warzone, whatever. But with that being said, again, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take care, stay amazing, and I'll see y'all with the next one.